is the road ahead? What is the future of Indian cinema?
I think that there's going to be a lot of experimentation, and it's going to go through a major change. And we are within a change, because now people are talking about making films in the correct budget, and they're talking about planning, and they're talking about things that we were doing but not so strictly. And at the same time, the audiences are changing, because there's a lot of satellite, a lot of awareness of what's going around in the world which is not there earlier because of the satellite. So you've got a lot of competition as well. You can see anything on your cable through the satellite, and you see a lot of American serials and programs on television. You see a lot of films in the theaters that are released within a few weeks of the release anywhere in the world. So people are now getting that quality. And so what the change that's going to happen is, obviously, when you're a filmmaker, you're striving to get to that quality of an international standard, call it sync sound, or call it, you know, editing on the Avid, or using better microphones. When you're using sync sounds, you're using cameras that are blimped. And when you go in for a blimp camera, the mechanism of the camera is superior, because it's got four pins instead of two, or it's got a better pull down system, a shutter system, what they call. And then you talk about the registration of the negative in the camera, that how well does your negative register when it's being pulled down. So sometimes you'll watch American film and see, this is picture sturdy, you know. When you see a film, it's sturdy like a picture frame. I mean, sometimes when you watch an Indian film, you see a shake. That's also due to the projection. It's also due to the cameras you're using. So you're always looking at trying, you're racing against time, and you're trying to get there. But by the time you get there, they've gone ahead. You see, so, you know, you can't catch them. So, but the question you asked, obviously, is how do you see it? I see great changes, and I see great changes in stories, in screenplay writing, in music, in acting, in fashion, in dresses, in sets, in choreography, in the way you're going to actually execute a film. And I think it's going to spell out a fabulous future, and there's going to be an interesting Bollywood that's really going to emerge. And I've got to keep my eyes and ears and senses open to be with what's going on, so that you can be ahead.